So there are more cars passed this way that aren't derailed. And then there's like 5 cars here that are derailed. Like 3 of them are flipped on the sides. Then the train goes as far as the eye can see. I thought normally they carry like 5 cars on this track, but this is like a 30 car train at least. I'm like, holy crap, like this is nuts.